Do you want to disable Hyper-V on your Windows? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Hyper-V is Microsoft's hardware virtualization product. It lets you create and run a software version of a computer called a virtual machine. Each virtual machine acts like a complete computer running on operating system and programs. This video will show you the three ways to disable Hyper-V on Windows 11 or 10. Let's get started. Method 1. Disable Hyper-V via Control Panel. To disable Hyper-V via Control Panel, press Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog. In the Run dialog box, type appwiz.cpl and hit Enter. In the window on the left side, click the Turn Windows Features On or Off link. Wait for the applet to populate. Next, expand Hyper-V platform. Clear the Hyper-V hypervisor checkbox, or you can just uncheck the parent Hyper-V folder. You can now exit the control panel. Method 2. Disable Hyper-V via PowerShell. To disable Hyper-V via PowerShell, press Windows key plus X to open Power User menu. Tap A on the keyboard to launch PowerShell in admin or elevated mode. Or you can type Windows PowerShell in the search box and choose to run it as an administrator. In the PowerShell console, type in or copy and paste the command below and hit Enter. Disable Windows optional feature online feature named Microsoft Hyper-V Hypervisor. This process might take a while. Once the command executes, you can exit PowerShell. Method 3. Disable Hyper-V via Registry Editor. Since this is a registry operation, it is recommended that you backup the registry or create a system restore point as necessary precautionary measures. To disable Hyper-V via Registry Editor, press Windows key plus R to invoke the Run dialog. In the Run dialog box, type Notepad and hit Enter to open Notepad. Copy and paste this code from the description into the text editor. Now click the File option from the menu and select Save As button. Choose a location, preferably desktop, where you want to save the file. Enter a name with .reg extension like disable_hyperv.reg. Choose all files from the Save As type drop-down list. Double-click the saved .reg file to merge it. If prompted, click on the Run, then Yes, then again Yes, and finally OK to approve the merge. You can now delete the .reg file if you like. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.